collard greens, mashed potatoes, donkey teeth. Oh my God, what was that? What's wrong with my body? I feel like an energy field on it. Something's wrong with my arm. Oh, where'd he go? No. Not me. Where did you come from, me, Rachel? Why'd you come for me? Oh, what the? What the hell you doing in my house? Oh, hell no!
We come in peace.
Peace? Baby, I don't know what the hell you got think you got going on. I don't know if this is some paranormal activity or some close encounter, but baby, you gotta pay some rent to be in here.
Come with us.
To the light. Maybe all that damn light you got outside, it better have nothing to do with my electric bill, I tell you that. Now, you guys want to take me somewhere? Well, you can take me wherever.
Our planet is beautiful and has all the resources for you and your kind.
Oh, all the resources for me and my kind? Oh, some racist-ass aliens. Okay, I see where it's going. Baby, let me tell you one thing. I've been through too much to be treated like this. Now, tell me about your planet.
Our planet name is 15140810251.
You don't say much, do you? You just standing right behind me. I don't like that. I don't feel comfortable. I don't like people standing behind me, baby. So you better say something, because I'm about to put the two-piece on you.
We will leave in 5, 4, 3, 2... 1.
Lift off? Oh! That was fast. We done teleported. We did some Captain Kirk type of stuff there. That was just kind of cool.
Yes, now we are headed to my planet. Our planet.
This is some nice ship you got here. It's like the Millennium Falcon. Where's Han Solo?
I don't get it. I don't get it either.
Well, as long as you get it someday.
We have reached the probing facility. Now we will make you capable to live amongst us on our planet. We must do some probing first.
Oh, baby. I knew it. I knew you were up to something. I knew it. Trying to sell me dreams like those people who sold me my couch. Well, now, I'm going to give you all the business. I'm going to give you the worst ass whooping you ever got.
Wait. Please.
Baby! Until infinity and beyond! Now let me just push these buttons and I can get us back home in no time. I'm about to go, y'all, in hyperspeed. Hold on to your seatbelts. Well, I might have crashed the ship, but at least we're alive, and at least God is good, and we're capable to live here. I'm the president.